Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It is Bayern Munich against Atletico Madrid.
Well, Derek, with the final so close, really important for both sets of players to stay in the now. Block the final out of the mind. Stay in the semi-final and do your job.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. The highly regarded Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. Koke starts alongside Saul in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And the cross is very much on. He's got the right idea with that pass. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely, controlled, stylish finish.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga coming up. It's Bayern facing Arminia Bielefeld.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Felix. Saul distributing magnificently. And they've done it! A goal for Atletico, who now are level.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike!
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this. Game on.
And that is that. The referee blows for full time. So many people thought this would be a very tight, tense contest. And Lee Dixon, that's exactly how things turned out.
Half-time, Derek, in this tie, and you have to say, you can't separate the two teams. This could go either way, nothing between them. One of the coaches might make the difference in the second leg, I wonder.
A terrific venue and an exciting night in prospect here in the Spanish capital at the Estadio Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And Atletico have the advantage going into the second leg of this Champions League semi-final tie. It's Atletico Madrid up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. We had a cracker of a first leg. Plenty of action at both ends. Goals. How important is that away goal rule? We're just about to find out.
And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Stefan Savic in central defence. Koke starts alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Koke. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, a goal! And one that could really matter in the quest to make it through.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
Pavard with it. Douglas Costa. Oh, surely. And in it goes. And now they're firmly in control.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Credit to them for winning back possession. Come on! Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant!
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable in carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Dressing room, if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh, big opportunity. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Let's have another view of that goal. And it's official now. Bayern are going to the final.
Well, Derek, just look at the celebrations, and quite rightly so. Sometimes semi-finals can be a little bit too much for players. One side has to lose, one side goes to the final. I'm very envious of those players. Look at them enjoying this moment. Still work to be done before they pick that famous trophy up, though.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.